You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zephyr. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
We'll see how much you learn.
Never getting across this gap. Better double back and tell the squad.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Hiding! You're not getting out of here alive.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Sarah made me.
Thank you.
Toss me a stim.
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal, you'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
Haven't seen us. Q Keep your guard up.
I noticed something while examining this sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
Forces within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so. Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
You
Get ready. You betcha. Distance to the target is too far.
Was an offering to the Sageberry here. At the time, it was considered precious.
Oh.
approaching! Did I hit? You killed them all!
This was lit as a sign of respect and reverence for the sage buried here. remains of a Zepho soldier. They were killed for stealing an offering to the sage. Check it out. How can we stop the candles from getting doused? Right, we can use their metal casings to our advantage. Socket is the same one we saw in the other tomb. Nice catch. Let's go, BD. Want to look inside? There's something in there.
My friend, what I found here is disconcerting.
I see it. There's a sphere powering that lantern. If we dropped the lantern, I bet it would break open. Vines? They're the only thing holding that chain together. How can we stop the candles from getting doused? Right, we can use their metal casings to our advantage.
Here it is. I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Nictrul at the vault on Begunnel. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide. The Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good.
What's that?
Probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I'd feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? We should check in with the Mantis. Skrilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that?
care if they're a Jedi, a Wookiee, or a Boggling. I'm gonna destroy them.
Check it out. There was something in there.
Get him!
Come on, don't let him get you.
I'm going to bleed you dry. I'm injured!
An Imperial officer hit a valuable relic here. She's hoping to use it to gain favor with the Emperor, but her deception was making her reckless. Glad I found you, BD.
I didn't see the Skungus. Enemy, look up!
BD.
Start of the action!
Hello, buddy. Where are you? BD? Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is. Something back there. Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back. Power cable? That did it. Air's cold, stale. Might be deep underground. Something. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. What happened to them?
BD? BD what? Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there. Happy to see you too.
Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us.